Alright, continue moving forward, shall we? Let's see here. Let's go kill the water girl.
She's probably... ice girl, I suppose, actually.
Nobody cares what you have to say, Seal. You're kind of... kind of an annoying character who just happens to be here. What the fuck is going on here?
Son of a bitch! Son of a goddamn dogs!
I'm at the boss already. Alright, let's go. Right, that's actually I'm fighting me underwater. Yep, you are weak against fire. And yes, I know, you're an ice witch. I know. But it doesn't change the fact that I'm fighting. Yeah.
think this game is started to be like splash. What like a complex splash. Seriously, you're basically a Compton splash. I got the sharp edge, huh? What the fuck is the sharp edge? Oh, great. This. Oh, that's gonna be useful, I guess. Like every 9 out of every 100 times. Oh well. But yeah, that means next time we have Hypora, the wind guy, who obviously is weak against ice. Sometimes it doesn't. Oh, I think I've had enough of the day anyway, too. So, Jana.